am the monster that's under your bed or inside of your closet. Feel like a pimple, cause when you don't want me, I'll be in your face fucking popping. Niggas that live in my city don't know what it takes to get right at my level. So instead of competing, they start with the hate and then breathe back out my head.